Popular South Korean YouTuber with over 10 million followers confessed on a live broadcast today that she suffered abuse violent extortion from her ex-boyfriend for over 4 years. When she proceeded to press charge against the ex-boyfriend, the idiot took his own life. I feel so sorry for her. I can't even imagine going through all that and still be able to smile in front of camera. She's really a strong girl.